Hey, my name is Adia Solin. I'm from Israel, and it's my first time in India.
Hi, I'm Ila Levy. I'm 24, and I'm from Israel, and we are playing for the McAllister team.
It was great. We never play here. The food is great, a little bit spicy, must say. And the level is pretty good.
There are a lot of good players from India and also from abroad. It's really nice tournament and we like it. And there is a lot of option where to play. Like if you're losing one game, so you can find another tournament to play. So it's really nice that all the time you have something to play.
You never give up, you always continue to play. Like you lose and then you win.
Actually it's different because usually when we're playing the European Championship or World Championship and it's not for fun. Like you are playing and you have 20 minutes break and you continue to play and it's much more stressful and it's really different. Here it's the vibe is easy going.
Both of us started at school when I was 11 years old. It was like math, science and bridge. And in the first time I was not so good, but I had a feeling to this game like, oh my God, it's really exciting and you can do a lot of things. So I continue to play and we have like a really good coach that across the years that help us and really support us all the time.
Actually, in Israel, there are a lot of youngsters that play, so you have a lot of people that you can play with them. And if you are young and there are a lot of people that play, so it gives you a drive to play it. And when you know that you can do, like, to be in the World Championship, to be in the Europe Championship, it's...
To represent your country.
Yes, it's amazing.
To travel the world, to see and to learn about new people, new culture. It's amazing.
Variety of players, like there are players that from the top and players that a little bit less, but the level is pretty high. A lot of good players are really attracted to come here because they know it's a high level and you can win a lot of money. So I'm pretty sure if it will continue like that in a few years, all the top players will play here in this tournament. Bridge in fact our life a lot.
And we need to combine between life and bridge because this year we've been like 6 times abroad, like playing
in tournaments.
And we also study in the university, so you have to learn for tests and you need to practice. And you have a lot of stress, like in each direction.
And when you're playing for the national team, you have to practice a lot and it's hard, but this game is our love. We are playing a lot. I wish I could be more in the university and study more, but bridge, it's our passion, so we are more in the bridge than in the university, but we are doing the best.
Yeah, we are still good students.
Yes. Every game you have a quiz, something that like a puzzle that you need to solve, and every 10 minutes you have another one, and if you are like a curious man, I'm sure that people that are curious will love this game.
And it's really, this game is so friendly.
Yes.
If you win and if you lose, you have your partner like by your side, like for the good and for the worst. And also like you play with friends and we're like...
It's a social game.
Yeah, it's a social
game. And it's a
mind
game. It's all the good things in one game.
Between the two.
Find somebody that will understand you, that you have a really good chemistry together. You're not like shouting on each other every board because it's not good for you. Actually, me and Adi are really good friends, if not in the bridge, and we are even roommates. So I think that's the thing that we are really good friends help us in the bridge, because we understand each other, and like if somebody make a mistake, I know that she didn't do it in purpose. So we are telling that only after the game, and we only want to improve the other, so it's good that you find your partner.
I'm also playing basketball. So I really like it. And if there is a gym in the hotel, I'm trying to go in the morning to run.
I'm swimming after, if I have time, or before or after, just to be peaceful after it.
traveling the world, fascinating, and passion.
Friends, thinking, and...
And a D.
And a D.
Prize, like new people, different culture, India. Like it's a lot of hashtag, you know, something new experience.
New experience, new culture, high level.
Great food.
Great food.